The following champion versus champion contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE United States Championship.
The age of Alexander is here. Guys, Cedric Alexander had one of the best matches in the Cruiserweight Classic a couple of years ago, and it was so good, Triple H came out and applauded the man and then signed him to a WWE contract. Roddy is going to make this undisputed. Looking at a superstar who started at the very bottom. Scratched, bit, scraped, and clawed his way to the top and has never looked back.
But the champ comes into this match facing some pretty stiff competition.
And I assure you that competition wants nothing more than to dethrone him here tonight. Though, I don't think I'm ready to write the champ off just yet.
Introducing the challenger, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at Cedric Alexander. And introducing the champion, from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 200 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Roderick Strong.
Years of history behind that, the United States Championship.
This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion. To put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time.
Over 40 plus years of history for the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written tonight. Cedric lowers the boom there.
Yeah, well, it's not how you start, but how you finish.
Back between the ropes. Here it comes. Stay away from the worm. There it is. It's locked in.
Smart maneuver.
Whoa, he gets out of it.
He's at another level right now, Michael.
Not looking good right now. Oh, right across the top rope.
That'll grind the features right off your face.
Oh, clothesline.
Ref's feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Incredible. The champion into the cover.
Very serious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
What a forearm.
The challenger's looking shaken.
He planned for this and could still rally. Oh, and then it's strong with the offense.
Impressive.
Headbutt. Bang right in the face. KO punch.
Uppercut.
Ooh-wee.
It'll destroy your face.
Something big is coming.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
He's in big trouble.
This might be big.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
Ho-ho, good night.
Sorry.
What a strike!
Oh, what a sequence there from Alexander.
That will tear the features clean off your face.
Strong is showing signs that it could be ending soon.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
I think Roderick still has the heart to fight through this.
I've got my doubts.
Elbow drop.
Oh, yeah, here's Cedric Alexander.
Oh, the old European uppercut.
Alexander picking up the pace.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Lightning fast reflexes.
Had it scouted.
And he's heading back in. He get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Ooh! Oh, a flying forearm
on the mark.
Oh, nasty impact.
With a belly-to-belly.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
It's extreme rules. Serious injury comes with the territory.
Ooh-wee. Spin kick to the midsection.
Kick hits the mark.
Full Nelson applied.
What's he got in mind?
Boom! Michinoku driver.
And look, it hung up on the second rope.
Oh, look at this aggression.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Oh, and then it's strong with the offense.
Impressive.
Do more damage before he can get a three count.
Still too fresh.
That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
And down with the suplex.
A striking blow. Inside the ring. Here it comes. He's got him.
Cedric Alexander. The champ's eyes look glazed over. Come on, Roger Strong. You can do this.
Cedric Alexander looking to take control of this match.
We could have a new champion.
That might have broken a bone.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
One, two, three. Roddy Strong retains the title.
Roddy versus the world and comes out on top. A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Check him out here. Check this out.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE United States Champion, Roderick Strong.
Big singles win here, guys.